Triple Threat Contest is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 207 pounds, Nate Ted.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not.
And the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot.
The intensity level inside this arena right now.
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go!
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Right above the nose, it looks like. He's simply reminding him that he's here. What a display of unmitigated strength.
take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. That drops him in a hurry. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Here he goes. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
He's a powerful takedown.
Now he's got to capitalize.
His shoulders are down.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Connects with a counter. Nothing fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Nope, reverses it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
So ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Watch out. There's the inverted suplex. Deadly. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, he turns it around. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He lands the chair again.
He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys.
He gets it with a reversal. Not so fast.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He put some mustard on that one.
Taking quite a beating here. Folks, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
You know what? It's pretty remarkable that he's even still in this match. I mean, he's taking quite...
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
The ref's out. DDT!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys.
Here it is.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
Oh, man, he's ripe for the picking now. There's almost no way he can still win this thing. Not after taking all this punishment.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
What's he got in mind?
And there's a nasty gut buster.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one. Comes up big with the reversal.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, he's able to reverse it. He hits the clothesline.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Nothing pretty about that tackle. He could pin his opponent right here.
Two! Oh, somehow!
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Here it comes. He's got him. He might have it. And there it is.
Can he finish him off here?
This could do it.
One. Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
He's in awful shape here, guys. But hey, that's what happens when you step in the ring with
DDT.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
And this has got to be it. One. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. He takes him down hard.
But can he follow up here?
Will this be it? Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Look out, look out. This could be it. His signature slam.
Wow,
he thinks he has it. Two. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's really taking over this match now.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. And he lands the slam.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Insane German suplex. Another blow with the sledgehammer.
Cole, I've lost count of how many times we've seen that tonight.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Looks like he might have an answer. When this guy's on, look out. Here he goes.
You have to think that's it. That's how you put an exclamation
a competitor has been eliminated.
He tackles him to the ground. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
And it's reversed. This could be big.
There's breakers and then there's breakers. That was the ladder.
Oh, and he reverses it. He can finish him there.
That might have done it, Cole.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Back in the ring again.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Side slam. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Taken down with authority. Looking for the finish.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Look out!
Down with a power bomb. That should do it.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He might have it. Boot to the face!
Just when you thought he had
he may get the three count right there.
Two!
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.